Split Rock Lighthouse.
1910.
So your grandparents home with the two floors?
Yeah. The bedrooms were all upstairs.
Did you tell Susan what your grandparents said?
What about, what was the term again? Shit one?
Elderberry, if you've ever heard of elderberry jam.
Oh! Elderberry. Lots of stairs. Dave, what's the name of this place?
This is Shovel Point, which is part of Tetigooch State Park, one of the Minnesota state parks along the North Shore. And you were asking about the spruce. You can see that the tips of the spruce and the balsam fir are orange because they're being killed off by spruce budworm caterpillar. Up right down here, like the damage.
Oh, I see.
All the new growth is being killed off.
It's too bad.
Well, they're native. This happens about every 45 plus years.
Oh, okay.
Here it's kind of cool to see the root system of a tree. You can see exactly how far it's got. It's all good.
These are attachments for rock climbers.
That one chocolate, that's a pretty old tree. It's a white.
What is it, Dave?
It's a white pine.
Okay, white pine. What's that? Yeah, I'm filming you, regular Dave. Because that's just what I do.
So now am I going to have to start to be factual?
Yeah, you got to be factual. Don't BS my subscribers. They wouldn't like that. What kind of berries?
Blueberries.
Ooh.
Some of them aren't ripe, but most of them are very tiny.
There's a couple of babies.
Yeah, well, there's nothing big this year. Right here is a few of them.
Here's some here, too. I'll try one.
The more moist areas are going to have the larger berries, certainly this year.
Ooh, those are a little bigger over there.
There's a few. Yeah, nothing special this year. That might be the biggest piece. The rye year, it's no berry. That's why the berries are okay. Well, they eat a lot of them.
Dave tells me this is a juniper plant. And there's Lake Superior.